Hello, friends. Today I'm going to share a quick tip on how to handle these really useful but ugly looking URLs. So, I have this report and it's obviously a dummy report, dummy data, but you know, we have some useful URLs. We're using measures to create dynamic URLs, which are kind of cool, right? So you notice that I have my country here on this side, and then I'm passing that into my URL. And the idea here is that you're linking to your own reporting system, which I don't have one, so I'm using Google. But imagine this could be your SSRS report or other system which it is linking to. And of course, you can do this with other scenarios as well. You can link to other Power BI reports and pass those parameters in. And you can also, let me see if I can pull that up, do things like, pull up, like if you are showing sales order number, then you can link it to your system, which shows you the sales order in your own system. And again, ignore google.com and imagine this is linking to your own transaction system, so that maybe the customer support rep can look in more detail, maybe even refund transactions, whatnot, right? So that's the idea. That's where, so definitely web URLs can be useful in a lot of scenarios. And by the way, just really quickly, the way this works is that you check that field. Select that field. So let me go find one of these guys, URL, and you go in modeling and you have to change the data category to web URL. But that's all well and good. The only problem that I have is, man, these look really ugly. And of course, you could kind of shorten them. Let me get rid of this guy. You could kind of shorten them and so forth, but still, that's, you know, I wish there was a better way. But guess what? There is. So the option here, let me go back to the report. Actually, let's keep it big. The option here is, if you go to the visualization pane and go to the second tab, which is what? Format. And then let's see if I can remember where it is. I think it's in values, and bingo, there it is. So notice there's an option here for URL icon, right? And it's like a global option. It applies to the whole visual. So notice what's gonna happen here. As soon as I toggle it, boom, no more ugly links, nice, pretty, small little URL icons. But of course you might have to like tell the users the first time, but yep, they can click and it works, and it's gonna take them to the right report. So notice I clicked on Australia and that opened, and I can click on France. And in this case, this was a Power BI report, and that is gonna open to France in 3, 2, 1, there we go. All right, so you get the idea. And so the links are fully functional, but instead of that ugly link that we have these nice little icons.
Hey, keep watching more videos and keep learning Power BI. But if you did enjoy this video, I would love to hear from you. So leave a comment, like, subscribe, all the good stuff. Power on, my friends.